This is Valheim quick tip number 7. This one's pretty easy, but it's also really useful. If you use your comma and your period button on your keyboard, you can zoom in and out on your mini map. That way, if your base is really far away or something, all you have to do is zoom out a little bit further, and then you don't have to keep on pulling up your map to see where your base is at.
Subscribe to the channel, man.